Good morning, judges, Ben, and to my our friends. I'm feeling very happy to be a part of this wonderful evening. And first of all, I would like to thank myself who gave me such a wonderful chance to speak in front of you all. Today, my topic is our honorable and most popular Prime Minister, Shree Narendra Damodar Das Modi. And here, I'm going to describe his incredible journey. So first, we will talk about his early life. Shree Narendra Modi was born in Vadnagar, Gujarat in a middle-class family on 17th September 1950. His father's name was Damodar Das Modi and mother's name is Meera Ben. Mr. Modi was third child out of six children in a family. Now, I will cover Mr. Modi's personal life. Mr. Modi's father had a tea store in which he used to work as a tea. That is why he is called as a Chaiwala nowadays. At the age of just 17, Mr. Modi was engaged with Jashoda Ben Chimalla. But after marriage, they got separated in a few years because of personal reasons. And then he decided to leave home for a Now I will describe Mr. Modi's political career. At the age of 37, Mr. Modi joined BJP and within 1 year, he became General Secretary of the party. After that, BJP declared him CM candidate of Gujarat in 2001 and Mr. Modi got massive majority in 2007 and 2012 as well. Due to this fame, style and performance, BJP declared him PM candidate in 2014 general election. And under his leadership, BJP gained a massive success. And then, Mr. Modi became 14th Prime Minister of the Republic of India. After becoming PM, Mr. Modi took many historical decisions like demonetization, surgical strike on PAR, GST, and many more. Now, I want to share my thoughts on Mr. Modi. Well, it is hard to believe that a tea boy can become PM of the nation. But Mr. Modi was born to achieve the impossible. He created history just after his birth. Yes, Mr. Modi is first and only Prime Minister who born in Republic of India. Now, at the end, I won't forget to talk about current situation as well. I think Mr. Modi still has some time to prove himself in front of all those people who are still not angry with him. And other side, a common man still has some faith in Narendra Modi. Due to this faith, Mr. Modi will mark a massive victory on upcoming 2019 elections. And I'm sure under his leadership, the nation will achieve all the heights of success. This is all I wanted to say. Thank you so much for giving your kind attention to me.